Today, condition rain. Ronnie helped me to make a video. We are in Sukabumi, 150 kilometers from Jakarta. Raining already today. It's gonna be mad. It's gonna be totally mad. No stone, no rock. So the best option that I'm using today is the lucioli. So because I'm not going to have big impact with the rock. So I try lucioli first time with a big rain like that. But I'm gonna take out all the hair. So this is, remember, it's not the standard tubes. It's a lucioli, it's a 7 millimeter thickness compared with the standard one, and it has two stopper to avoid risk to broken the tubes. Even if I will get punched or flat tire, I still having a very good setting. So now we take out totally all the hair. So I'm using a Metzeler soft. I've been using already 2-3 times, but I'm like Metzeler because the carcass is hard compared with the competitor. The carcass of the other tires is very thin. And Nick using a Metzeler extra super soft. I'm using a Metzeler soft. See, there is no more hair. See? That's the way you should go on the wet and muddy. Okay? I tell you after what happened. I'm gonna have 80 kilometer. Today is a really long day, 80 kilometer. So we see, this is the condition. What time we start, when time we finish. See you later. I don't know the time, because I didn't check, so after I would say. So see the finish, look, finish. We got number two coming now. Then I guess Nick after two. But I don't know the time, we'll tell you later. Lucioli was unbelievable, because I'm riding with Lucioli, and then the condition like that, no stone, only lumpur and mud. It was amazing. The setting with the tire, with the band, Dalam tubes, literally. Perfect condition. Bye.